The spending plan is just, it's not good for Erie County. It's certainly not good for the rest of the people of the Commonwealth. We haven't addressed many critical issues. We could see by some of these numbers that there was a complete lack of investment in human capital. And by that, I mean Medicaid was taken off the table. Education wasn't funded to the appropriate levels. And we really weren't taking care of the seniors and the aging population either. So with other alternatives out there, and it's a shame that Democrats weren't brought to the table in order to address some of our needs and the needs of the rest of the people of the Commonwealth.